I think I'm the only black person in America who's not afraid of the police. In fact, I pull them over. I do. I did it recently. I stopped a policeman. I was like, excuse me, officer, I can't help but notice that you have been following me for 8 miles. And the accent confused him. He was like that, oh, I'm sorry, ma'am. I thought you were black.